Hello guys, today I'm on the Meadowlily Trail. I'm pretty excited about this one. I've never been here before. Can't wait to see what I can see. So I'm inviting you to come along with me. Hope you enjoyed this. No, I sure will. I'm really glad I came to this trail. It was a very far walk from home, but it's definitely worth it. I would recommend coming here. It's a nice little swamp area. It's like somebody trying to make a tree house in the tree. It's a big tree, though.
Whoever put these boards in was really thinking, because it is very muddy underneath. But I don't know why there is chicken wire on top. Maybe it is for grip.
One side is for walking and hiking, and the other side looks like it's the Thames pathway for biking.
I don't know why this water is so brown. If anyone knows, let me know down in the comments below.
This tree's roots. And it's still alive. It's completely growing on its side. I don't know what kind of fish these are, so if anybody knows, could they let me know in the comments down below? The long skinny one looks kind of like a pike, but I didn't think they were in this river. That was a very cool find. There's turtles. We just missed it. Just dive under the water. That's the first fish I've seen in this lake. Like, other than carp. So it was pretty exciting to see.
Well, it looks like our adventure has come to an end. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for coming on this adventure with me. I really enjoyed it. I hope you did too.
like somebody trying to make a treehouse in the tree. A big tree, no? This bridge was very nice because it's very muddy under here. I don't know why I have chicken wire over here. I really don't. But as long as it works. Maybe it's supposed to be better with grip or something.